And there's the Trump train right there, folks.
I just want to say peace, brother.
Peace, brother.
What's up?
You're on video.
Hey, video. Good to see you, man.
How are you, sir? Mr. Stu?
What's up, man?
How are you?
Oh,
very good.
Richmond, Virginia.
Get that over there to your left. Oh yeah, that's the old city. Wow.
That pretty right there, look at that. Don, John,
give her a hug for
Stu.
Me.
Stu.
Period.
Road tripping to see the Donald.
Hey.
Well, we missed the train.
No, I didn't.
What train?
No, we're early.
We're early for the second train,
we're
right?
We're early for the second train.
The train has left the station.
Elvis has
Wait
left
minute,
the
did
building.
Did I have a vision of that happening? I did.
Okay, we made it on the train.
John's put his tie on.
We're rolling, man. Are we?
We are rolling. We're rolling. See, we could have just jumped on before.
Yeah, we could.
And now we know.
We're so rural.
And now we know.
Okay, here we are at Union Station.
It's like a regular.
I know they're on the regular
America.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President-elect, Michael Richard Pence.
I, Michael Richard Pence, do solemnly swear.
I, Michael Richard Pence, do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office on which I'm about to enter.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God. Mm.
We have a new vice president.
The president-elect of the United States, Donald John Trump.
Like a kid waving at baptism.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear.
I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute.
I will faithfully execute.
The office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
gentlemen. They're singing our song. Okay, here we are, fellas.
America is now great again.
Yeah, we got back our country today.
He gave it back to us.
The president gave us our country back.
You know, if we watch this 30 years from now, this was a blessed day for the three of us.
Yep.
Yes,
it was.
We
really enjoyed it.
Yep.
Yes,
epic.
It was.
Epic.
It's amazing. Epic. I love America.
Oh, sorry about that.
All right,
a lot of folks trying to get out.
Damn millennials.
Basket full of deplorables.
We are deplorables.
There's a whole bunch of them right out there.
Yeah. There's a whole bunch of them. Over a million.
That was so cool to hear the uprising.
Well, Andy, we wish you could have been here, young man.
That was incredible.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Andy. We wish you could have been here, buddy.
Yeah, Andy. We missed you, buddy.
You would have hated it.
You would have hated it, but we wish you could have been here. All right. They even sang our song.
Here, let's get Don.
Yeah, get
Don
in there.
I'm in there.
That thing. Well, it's all about me right now.
Okay. So me. Right here.
Hey, get the Capitol in the background there.
He said, hey.
America.
He said, it's the end of all talk and no action.
Oh, my goodness.
And it starts now, right here.
The carnage
today.
Ends today.
God bless America.
Yeah.
And Donald Trump.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm with you, fellas.
Very
this
good.
Land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and as I was walking a ribbon of highway, I saw above me an endless skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled, followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of the diamond desert. And all around me a voice was sounding, this land was made for you and me. The sun was shining and I was strolling. Wheat fields waving, the dust clouds rolling, and the fog was lifting.
Here we are on the train.
And a voice was saying,
oh yeah, we're getting ready to head back.
This land is for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California.
Okay. Back at the train station,
from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream
train.
This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.